one and all present here. Today, we all have gathered here to celebrate the precious day. I am extremely honored and privileged to have given the opportunity to welcome everyone on this very special occasion. I express my hearty welcome to our Secretary, Reverend Father Ace Birkin, for his dedication and continuous effort in the growth of our institution and also the student community. Welcome you, Father. I express my warm welcome to our office administrator, Reverend Father Selji, for his valuable presence with us today. Welcome you, Father. Our special guest, Lieutenant Colonel B.B. Prasad. He is a retired Army officer after 37 years of service, served all over India with 23 transfer and participated in many Army operations including Kargil. Presently, Managing Director of Colonel's Academy, Premier Institution for Defence Career at Manavalakunchi with Boys and Girls Hostel. At present, he is engaged in 7 training centres: Kanyakumari, Nagarkoil, Painkulam, Mattaikar, Sidharal, Nelveni and Arthur. We are pleased to have such an eminent personality with us today. Sir, we welcome you. Welcome to our beloved principal, Dr. A. Amal Raj, for his great support and assistance. Welcome you, sir. I extend my warm welcome to Mr. A. Edwin, proprietor of Elsa RE Academy, Nagarkoil. Sir, we welcome you. Raja Kumar, coordinator, distance education for fire and safety courses. Welcome you, sir. Next, I welcome all the Somaskan fathers and sisters to this precious day celebration. I extend my hearty welcome to all the professors and assistant professors of various departments. I welcome all the non-teaching staff members of St. Jerome's College to this precious day celebration. Last but not the least, I welcome the blooming buds of St. Jerome's College, our first year students and the students of various departments to this precious day celebration.